ball swung towards the back post by Tom Ward. Well, it was excellent delivery, whipped in at pace. Ball breaks off the head of Michael Mantian. Over to the far side. Oh. Chance there for Dorian De Veet at the near post. Well, he rose tallest there to the Frenchman. Glancing header, just cleared the crossbar, but now it's half a chance, that.
Looks like he's just trying to get too much on it. Sometimes that happens with us centre-halves. We get excited that we're going to score and get too much on it.
As Wellington Silva now in the sunshine over on the far side picks up possession, goes at that Nottingham Forest defence with relish, threads it through to Medin, goes down inside the penalty area. Well, Wanderers players howling protest there at the referee, and down went Gary Medin. What were your thoughts on that one, David?
Well, if it was anywhere else, it'd be a free kick, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Dangerous ball comes in from the right, down inside the penalty, and Wanderers have been awarded a penalty kick. Well, it was Zach Clough who was barged in the back, down he went, cross came in from the right, referee has no hesitation, and we've got an opportunity here, David, for that elusive first goal. Who do you think is going to take it?
It looks like Gary, but I think, yeah,
Gary Medin, hands on hips, up he comes. Right-footed, drills it down, and it's saved by Doris De Vries. Chance there by Gary Medin as he hits the rebound, but heads it wide, a goal, and Doris De Vries saves the day for Nottingham Forest. Neil Downs to Liam Feeney, good cross. Gary Medin at the back post, well, he got his head to the ball, finishes about a foot wide of the goal, but Gary Medin once again showing real desire there. Ball played over to the left-hand side, Mikhail Antonio, heavy touch, very nearly presented possession there to Neil Downs, but it's Vaughan on as a substitute. Hitting, that is an absolute thunderbolt of a goal. Well, David Vaughan, we were just talking about his quality. He worked it onto his left foot and drilled it into the top corner. Running out of time here, trying to find an equalising goal, trailing here by a goal to nil. Mark Davis in a central position. Forward to Dobby, back to Davis, just outside the penalty area. Lovely pass now, Dobby works it onto his right foot. What a fabulous goal. Well, the deadlock's broken. Wanderers have finally ended the barren spell. And it's Stephen Dobby who's come off the bench to good effect. Great strike, 3 minutes into stoppage time. Set up by Mark Davis. What a tremendous hit.
I told you.
You did? You said before you should be a manager, David. Stephen Dobby, absolutely fabulous strike, and it was well timed, wasn't it?
He has been looking sharp since he came. He's been great this couple of games I've seen him play.
We've now had 5 minutes of additional time played here. The referee, Mr. Boyson, looks at his watch, and there goes the full-time whistle. And Wanderers, well, they've left it late, but they have found an equalising goal. Mark Davis, the captain, bit of magic, edge of the penalty area, pulled it back. Stephen Dobby on from the bench, resounding finish into the bottom right-hand corner. Wanderers have broken that barren spell.
We showed great character to come back, and we brought Stephen in to have an impact. I think he's a good finisher. And he showed that. It was a real clever finish. You know, he used the defender's body to run for the goalkeeper. And he is a good player. He's been a little bit off the pace at the minute, but I think that will do him the world of good.